Good morning, super cool party people. I was up quite a bit earlier today because people getting up to leave were loud. Like, I heard the person who's beside me, I heard her alarm, and then I heard her leave, and then I heard the person who's serving breakfast today get up and leave. And yeah, so that wasn't fun, but I'm awake now. It is just about 8. Today's the last day of breakfast service, so that'll be interesting. How to take the menu out of my store. And yeah, I got a lot of stuff to do today. If I recall correctly, like, I was making a list before I left yesterday. It's not raining. It's not nice. So that means I can wear my capris though. So that's a win. But I'm just gonna slowly wake myself up, have my breakfast drink, and then go down to the store and see what great things I can accomplish today. It's gonna be interesting to see how this is gonna work out now that we won't have breakfast and we'll like have 2.5 doc attendance, because my morning buddy, the person I usually go down with or used to go down with, she's now running water taxis a lot more, but she won't be out all the time. And so it'll be interesting to see how my break gets covered. Yeah. Anyways, I'm gonna stop rambling now and I'm gonna go do that and get dressed and all that fun stuff. Alrighty, I am now dressed and now ready to go, so I'm just gonna put my shoes, head down to the store, and GoPro today and try to remember to use it. I brought it yesterday, just didn't have time. I was very busy being an adult. Okay, so I am home on my lunch. It's 12. I'm not super stoked about this because I've only been at work for 3.5 hours. And that is too soon to take a break. I'm trying to find more bacon. And so I'll be happy when breakfast doesn't happen, because then it won't be such an issue for my break time, because she like wants to send me as soon as she's done serving breakfast, which is like 11:30. And that is too soon. But anyways, I am doing a thing. Ooh, that's too much. I'm making myself some food now, some bacon and potatoes and onions, and I'll be on break till 2, and then it'll hopefully be really dead in the afternoon because we have a music buffet starting at 5:30, so that's exciting. Hopefully the weather will hold off. It's kind of at the moment. But yeah, I'll probably be super dead when that's happening because everybody's listening to music and enjoying that and all that fun stuff. But I think that's it. Probably. I don't know. Anyways, I need to go cut a bunch of things up to make my lunch with, so I'll check in with you in a bit. I don't know. I brought my GoPro down and I was so busy. I have so much to do because, like, I was thinking about when I was walking up. So previously, 50% of my day was customers and like 50% of the day was taking care of the store. But now, because I'm answering the phone so much, it's like 50% is customers, 25% is phone, and 25% is store. And so, yeah, it's a little bit of a struggle. Plus, I'm doing more stuff with pricing and like cost with the store, so that takes up more time too. But it's fine. We'll get a balance. We'll figure it out. Anyways, I need to go cut things. I'm gonna do that. I have made way too much food for one person, but one person is still gonna eat it, I think. I'm just gonna be super full. It's just taking forever to cook because potatoes, they take forever to cook. I used to like cook a bunch in the oven and then I would just keep them in the fridge, and then so they were like pretty much cooked, so you just had to crisp them up. Maybe I should do that again. That might be a good idea. I still wanna make my shredded chicken, but I need to find a crock pot. Strudel's mom has one, but it's covered in dog hair, so I don't want that one. But at some point I'll go hunting and steal a crock pot, I think, and make a bunch of shredded chicken. Yeah.
Something don't ever change. Well, that's just the way it is.
I really forgot how long buffet nights are. It's like midnight now because we've been like chatting in the house, but the day was like, I got back from my break, I brought my GoPro and I had no time. Like I didn't stop from 2 until 5 nonstop with deliveries and customers and putting the order out. It was hectic. And then it finally started to calm down, but I still like, I had so much stuff to do. I got like nothing done, it feels like. And then I just sat in the store for a while listening to music, and I didn't have my GoPro because it got stolen from me and put up like on the roof to catch the music thing by Strudel's mom. And so yeah, and then we came up after we like helped cleared everything up. We played like a game of telephone. We were like all just sitting in a circle, like staff and family. We're just sitting in a circle playing telephone for like an unnecessary amount of time. And then finally came up, and then we just hung out for a bit. I ate some chips, and now like I said, it's midnight and I am really tired and I feel like I should sleep. So, because I work tomorrow, because I work every day. So with that, I'm going to say thank you so much for coming along on today's adventure. I'm pretty sure the vlog was super short. I don't know what I'll be able to use from the footage that the GoPro got. And with that, I will say goodnight, and I'll see you tomorrow when we do very similar things. And now I'm gonna say goodnight again.